Hello everyone, Rafael Manga from Iron Vibes here. You didn't know Soothe2 could do that, I am sure. If you have a sound with a lot of noisy or too saturated, we can remove it using Soothe2. So if you are interested, keep watching because I will show how to do that. Alright, I don't know if someone else already show this technique, but I had a mix from a client and he used a lot of saturation. So before I asked him to send again the stems without saturation, I tried something and it worked really well. That is the synth that I received. A lot of saturation, right? And what we will do here, I have Soothe2. Everyone knows how to use it in a normal way. So what we will do, what we have here, we smashed all the harmonics and we have only noise, right? So that's what we want to remove. So we have this function, delta. Without. We cleaned all that noise. So we will smash in the hard mode. I'm hearing a bit of noise yet. Here we lose information. But too much sharp, we have a bit of saturation. So we find a sweet spot. And I use it over sample and more resolution. Before and after. Okay. I did the same thing, but I still listen a saturation. So I divided the signal between mid and side. And I found a lot of noise in the sides. So I did it again. that without delta mode, we will have what we want to remove. We can try a hard mode. Or a soft. So, I think it's good. Pay attention on the distortion on the sides. And after. Before. After. Another example, a kick. It's a good kick, but saturated. And we can have the same kick without saturation. The default preset is like this, right? But I want to get the low end. Until we hear only the noise, the saturation on the kick. No. Let's listen the delta. Here we start to lose information. Here we already have the tail, the noise in the tail. Here we lose attack. So before. And after. We are removing this. So we have this. More quality. Oversample. Ultra resolution. Another example. A synth with a lot of distortion. And here. Until we listen only the saturation. Let's listen the delta. I increased the trim, the output. Increase the quality. We can choose what we want. The normal way to use Soothe we actually, when we increase Soothe2 are decreasing the harmonics. But as we are using the delta mode, we use the another way, the we use as an EQ. I don't want this. Maybe we can use another Soothe to remove that saturation in the highs, and we can do the same thing. So before, and after, and about vocals, here I have a classic vocal. I hope YouTube don't block my video, but let's listen.
Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun, but first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun, but first you gotta tell me where I know you from.
It's a good, great vocal, but that's some noise, right? Here we will try to isolate only the noise.
Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun, but first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell.
We can also use Soothe2 in the normal way to remove that harsh in the highs.
Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. Yo, we can get up out of here and go and have some fun. Have some fun. Have some fun.
We can get up out of here and go and have some fun. We can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. We can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. We can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. First you gotta tell me. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. We can. But first you gotta tell me where. We can get up out of here and go and have some fun.
Before?
We can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from.
After?
Get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. We can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from. We can get up out of here and go and have some fun. But first you gotta tell me where I know you from.
So, that's the technique I just wanna share with you guys. I think it's very useful when you have a sample or you will make a mix for some client and it's too saturated, too noisy, and we can fix using this technique, this plugin that you already know. If you don't know, I recommend this plugin. And now you know another way to use to clean samples. Don't forget to check all my products. I make Ableton templates, Serum presets, I have a lot of services, ghost producer, co-producing. If you feel that your tracks are not in a professional level, you wanna help, not only a mix, and co-producing, I will change something on your track that I feel that's missing, and obviously I will keep talking with you, send examples, alternatives, using new presets on your song, and you will approving, and also a full mixing and mastering. I hope you guys learned something on this video, and please subscribe, like the video, comment another thing, another question if you have, and that's it. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.